Some of the gang tried to force themselves between the mating pair. The pair have now been submerged for a long time, and both of them are in desperate need of a breath. If the rivals can prevent the male from reaching the surface, he will have no choice but to let go. He's in real danger of drowning.